So I'm just going to knock up a quick video of how to play the intro and the verses, because it's the same thing, or one way of playing it, to KT Tunstall's The Black Horse and the Cherry Tree. So I'm going to play this for people that play an open chords with an open E minor and a B7. Okay, I'll do another video on sort of the ins and outs of it, but let's hear it and play along.
One, two, three. Ooh.